there is absolutely nothing organically wrong with you.
But, Doctor, I feel just absolutely...
I know. You're suffering from nervous tension and palpitations and dizzy spells. Or what we doctors call Bilko fatigue.
You're so right, Doctor. He's been driving me out of my mind.
I can imagine.
It's been nerve-wracking, Doctor. Bilko's incessant demands, his constant conniving. I don't think he ever sleeps.
Doctor,
I've been getting round-the-clock aggravation.
Captain Parker, just take one of these tranquilizers every 3 hours.
Do you think they'll help, Doctor?
I think so. Of course, they'd help a great deal more if you could get Bilko to take them.
Captain Barker speaking.
Who?
General Noonan here. He wants to see the acting commander. What does he want with me?
Why doesn't he go directly to me?
Hey, shuts!
What's your name, Captain?
Barker, sir.
Stand easy, Barker. I am assuming command of this post.
Yes, sir. I sort of expected that. Am I confined to quarters, sir?
What the devil are you talking about? I'll need your help.
Oh, yes, sir. I'm sure between the two of us we can handle him, sir.
Are you feeling all right, Captain?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now then, I want to see Sergeants Ritzik, Grover, and Bilko.
Yes, sir, but why the others? Bilko is the ringleader.
These men and their patrols will work with me on a secret assignment at Yucca Flats. We'll be leaving tomorrow at... What do you mean, Bilko's the ringleader?
Oh, I mean, sir, he's the ranking NCO. I'll alert them immediately, sir. Thank you.
Good afternoon, Captain Marcus. Would you just sign these papers, please?
No use looking at them. I'd gone all over them.
How are you? I finish.
Bilko, I want you and your platoon to be ready to go in 3 hours.
Yes, sir. Go where, may I ask, sir?
You have been chosen to participate in Operation KO. We'll be testing the effect of nuclear reactors on tanks.
Very good, sir. May I ask, sir, how long will we be gone from the camp, sir?
Oh, about a week or 10 days.
Very good, sir. I was... Sorry, sir.
What's wrong, Sergeant?
It's a bronchial condition I have, so it always acts up when I'm about to travel. It's just...
Sergeant, your health is not good. I am certainly not going to insist on your going to Yucca Flats.
Thank you very much, sir. That's most considerate of you, sir.
Yucca Flats, sir. Isn't that right near Las Vegas, sir?
Yes, why?
Well, I was just thinking that dry desert air would do wonders for my condition, sir.
Bilko, these tests are important, but I am not going to risk the health of even one of our soldiers.
Sir, I know how important these tests are to our national security, and I'd be shirking my duty as a patriotic soldier if I didn't go along with you to Las Vegas.
After perfect.